Hello everyone, I'm Shafki underscore 1285 on PSN, and today I'm gonna play again Star Wars Battlefront 2 co-op. I'm currently rank 38 and I wanna reach rank 50 so I get the last trophy to get the platinum achievement. So I've been playing co-op to get the experience points, and it's taking a while. I'm on this game for over a month already, and also got already got all the other trophies, so I only need one trophy left, which is to reach rank 50. So I'm gonna play co-op with the heavy class. I've been doing pretty well with that class. You can kill a lot of enemies with the minigun. When you enter sentry mode, okay, here we go with heavy class. I'm already rank 197. Characters level up pretty fast in co-op. I also played on double XP and triple XP days, so I got a lot of experience points. All right, here we go, guys. And protect our friends here. Prepare the defenses. Heading to command post A.
We'll win the battle if we can hold on to these command posts.
Defend the other two. Defend it, guys. Damn it. Oh guys, come on, defend B.
They say Phasma is leading the first order troops.
Okay, fall back, guys. Retreat.
We'll fall back and concentrate our defenses in the next sector. Should be able to beat the first order attack from here.
I might comment post A. Someone go to B. Oh man. Someone killed me from behind. Hey everyone who's watching. Please don't be shy to chat with me. Oh, that's a hard one, Captain Plasma. I also speak Portuguese and German, so if you wanna speak Portuguese or German, you can do that. I will understand. Só que tiver aí que fala português, pode falar português. Do it again. Come on, guys. Need to defend it now. 7.5 minutes.
They pushed us back once, but they won't succeed again. We'll defend here.
Trying to kill me from behind. Wow. Okay. Guys, defend B. Guys,
Kylo Ren has been seen. Watch out. After this retreat, we're gonna have to stand and face them to the last. Get ready.
That's the last command post. We need to defend it, or it's game over.
You probably need mine.
So, hold position for almost 9 minutes. May the fort be strong, be with you.
If we lose this position, the
be strong. Oh, damn it. Okay, that was it. You have no chance. What the hell? Yeah, that's a loss. Okay, that was a warm up mission.
Not good. Not good at all.
Oh, we have double XP bonus. That's nice. Okay, let's matchmake. Searching for next co-op mission. Travel to Death Star 2 for co-op mission. Alright. One more. Okay, here we go. Seconds.
The Death Star shields are down. This is our one chance to strike at the very heart of Imperial tyranny. Go with the Force. You are heroes all.
Everything on fire.
We have to capture this map before the attack can continue.
Alright guys, I'm at command port B. Hold position in the other one. Well done.
We've completed the first assault.
Command port A captured. Moving to the next one.
Hit the objective. We have new tactical data on the Imperial positions. Attack these command posts.
Oh, I got my day. Level up. It was fast. You're on the top. Well done, guys. We're at 26 kills.
We have fresh data on the Imperial defenses. Attack these positions.
Heading to 8. Let's go. Damn it. Okay, there's that mall. We can kill him. He's dead. Master Skywalker. Died for us. And control over there is low. Oh, nice. Need to change the controller after this match.
What to do?
No. Lando is punching everyone. That's nice.
Vader has come. Beware.
Alright, ready to the next one. Next objective.
This battle is almost over. We just need to capture one last position, and the Imperials will be on the run. Get ready to attack.
I got your back.
Darth Vader is on the other team. Coming! Darth Vader is dead. Heading to Command Post A. Imperial Pop was down on our team. I killed him! Wow!
Tornado.
How much?
Covering fire!
A lot of boom boom power here with the minigun.
Enemy leader taking point.
Die. Oh. Who's that? Darth Maul, another team. Did you kill him? No! Leave him alone. And I'm there, yeah. Oh no, Luke Skywalker already dead.
Got your back.
Joined us.
Come on, guys, we have 3 minutes and 45 seconds to take the command post. You have to do this. Move on. Moving to A. Why did contestant? There's nobody here. Damn it. A lot of enemies here. Come on, guys. One minute.
If we don't secure this area right away, the Imperials will win the day.
Get in there, I'll cover you.
The hell? Ah, we won't make it. Get too many of them. Come on, guys.
Vader has joined the Imperial.
Over time.
Be cautious.
Hold position. No. Oh. Damn it. Ah, defeat.
You have fought valiantly.
Again.
But we must now accept defeat. All remaining forces retreat.
Alright, travel to Tatooine for the next co-op mission. Oh, wait. I need to... change the controller. Okay, here we go. As for the cards, I've been using Bodyguard, take the reduced damage when not critical hurt. Resourceful, all of your abilities have shorter recharge times. And Supercharged Sentry, a supercharged version of Sentry with a small explosive blast added to each shot. Your head regeneration starts as you deploy into Sentry mode. I find this card here very useful. So I've been doing pretty well with this 3 cards. I don't know if the other cards will make any difference.
The Death Star shields are down, and this is our one chance to strike at the very heart of Imperial tyranny.
Alright guys, here we go.
Go with the Force. You are heroes
all. I always go that way.
Seize the objective!
This attack can only continue once we've captured an Imperial position.
Laying down cover!
Get out of the way. Level up. Level up pretty fast in this mode. And with the double or triple XP day, even faster. Okay, moving to the next objective.
Our attack plan has been altered, and we have new objectives. Attack these command posts.
Moving to command post 8. And that's on the top. Okay. Oh, and there's Darth Maul. He killed me. Gonna kill me again. Need to kill Darth Maul, guys. Okay, I'm gonna try Yoda. I'm not very good with the heroes, I don't know why. Darth Maul defeated. Okay. Martha Skywalker, stay together.
This could be our best shot. This is going our way.
Oh, Darth Vader. Ah, damn it. Okay. Let's pick him. Gonna pick him again. And kill Darth Vader. Let's go. Darth Vader defeated. I'm not that good with the heroes. Okay, back to the heavy class. Need to capture command point B. Alright, almost done. Almost done.
I got your back.
Well done, guys.
Second phase complete. We must capture these Imperial positions next.
Can you command post A? Level up again. Damn it. Alright, capture command port A. Let's defend it now. Hold position. Damn it.
I'll draw their attention.
cover fire now.
Well done, guys. There's someone coming from here. One shot from the shotgun. Come on.
Unidentified ally fighting stormtroopers.
Got your back.
We stand to be defeated here unless we secure the area soon.
Guys, we have 50 seconds. Hold position.
Reinforcements are on their way. Our attack must succeed before they get here.
What the hell? Oh man. Okay. Overtime. Hold position at any cost. One shot again. Oh man. Okay, that was it. And defeat. Again.
We must now accept defeat. All remaining forces retreat.
Oh man. Okay, shunt collector, heavy. Here we go.
Boss has been hired to hunt for us.
Heading to A. Sentry mode activated. Okay, which one I...
Others will hear. Others will come.
Oh, not Yoda. Not now. Oh, come on.
My people have never fit.
Seconds. Come on, guys. You are so close to take command post A. Fucking Yoda. Hurry up! 10 seconds. Oh man.
The assault has failed. All surviving units are to be scrapped while I review the battle telemetry.
Okay, let's match make. Find the next co-op mission. I hate this grenade. Level up!
Some kind of elite soldier!
You must fight harder or this battle will be lost!
Oh, okay. Real quick.
You have victory. Shown that none can hope to stand against the Empire. A fine performance.
assault will deliver a strong blow against the Empire. Ready yourselves, and may the Force be with you. An Imperial position needs to be captured before we can advance further. Get ready to attack.
Alright, here we go. Come on, Pote. Oh, I picked up the wrong class. I'm no good with assault. Kill me. To A.
These command posts are to be attacked next.
Or not. That way they are not the team. Let's go. To command point B. And capture it.
Commander Skywalker is here to aid us.
Come on. Together. Can't go up there. Right on, guys.
Imperial leader on the ground. Not sure who.
Second attack phase done. These command posts are our new objectives. We must attack them with all our strength.
Got that mall on our team. This one is too easy. Okay.
Boss has come here to hunt. Watch out.
Let's go.
The Imperial defenses are falling apart, and our attack is going well. One last assault should finish it. Get ready. This battle is almost over. We just need to capture one last position, and the Imperials will be on the run. Get ready to attack.
Covering fire! Your Empire can't survive.
Damn it. Okay, victory.
Our assault is a success thanks to your courage.
Well done, guys.
The Rebel Alliance is honored to have you.
Okay. Starting the next mission.
Republic attack on Geonosis imminent. This planet must be protected. Activate defense protocols and
okay, we need to defend the command post. You find it, guys.
We must hold all positions against the Republic forces. Defense pattern enabled.
Is there anyone at command port B? Oh, come on. Two guys to command port B. Okay. Fall back.
Republic forces now control the sector. Your combat effectiveness is not satisfactory. Prepare for new instructions.
So two guys need to go to A and two to B and hold position, defend it. Oops, it made it in time. Oh, we got Yoda over here. Oh, damn it. So I need to go to B. Is anyone at B? Why is nobody at B? What the hell? Tell my Florida killed me. Someone defend B. Come on, guys. Why is everyone at A? Yeah, okay. We took B. Fall back.
You lost a sector.
Defend the other two command posts.
Must revise. Stand by for new instructions.
Now, two guys to A and two guys to B. And defend it. Don't stay everyone at one. So I stay at B, head to A. Anakin Skywalker on the team. Watch out, guys. Damn it. Defend B, guys. B. Damn it. Hold position for 2 minutes. Thank you.
joined the Republic forces.
Okay. 1 minute left.
Sentry guns online.
Hold position. Seconds. And overtime? Why overtime? Our guys, defend the last command post. Zero, not Yoda. Online. 30 seconds. Oh, victory. Nice. I talked it was a defeat. Okay guys, I will stop here. Tomorrow I will live stream Ghost of Tsushima episode 3, so I hope you check it out. I might live stream a bit earlier if I can, around 4 p.m. UK time. If not, then only at night after 9-10 p.m. So I hope you tune in and check it out, and if you haven't yet, please follow my channel so you get the notifications every time I go online. I hope you enjoyed watching me play Star Wars Battlefront 2 co-op. It's a real nice game, I enjoy it. I got all the trophies and I'm trying to get the last one, which is reaching rank 50, and it's taking so long. It's unbelievable. I'm almost rank 40, so 10 more to go then. We'll play Star Wars Battlefront 2 co-op in 2 days again. So tomorrow is Ghost of Tsushima and the next day Star Wars Battlefront 2 co-op again, and so on. So I will stop here guys, and wherever you are, I wish you a good day, a good night, and stay safe, okay? So this is Shafki_1285 signing out.